There's a big difference between setting expectations for great behavior and great standards in your home and creating pressure that makes kids feel like perfection is your model. Okay, nobody's perfect. We're not, our kids are not. And so part of setting those standards is to also recognize that the kids will fail to meet some of our standards, either in behavior or they'll fail to meet some of their own goals and expectations in their lives. The atmosphere has to be one of support in all things,